Well, how do you do, everybody? Welcome to baseball action. Central Suburban South baseball action as the new Trier Trevians take on the Glenbrook South Titans. The first of the home-home games. And we're here at Glenbrook South. And going to leave it off for the Trevians is Dylan McGuire. Finally, some fairly decent weather today. And the pitch on the way, outside of ball, ball one. And we're underway. McGuire, Matt Cann, and Kevin Donahue do up. Strike on the outside corner. To McGuire, leading off. And a line shot. That's going to be a base hit to left. Signal for McGuire. They'll lead off the ball game, and there's Matt Cann. So runner on at first. And the first baseman for New Trier this year, Matt Cann. The pitch and a fly ball. And taken in left for the out. And what a way. Here's Kevin Donahue. So Donahue bats. Second baseman. And a ball. Pitch high. Ball one. A little bit of a crosswind, not much. Throw to first, runner back. There goes the runner, swinging a miss, strike, protecting, throw to second, they still got him. Two down, and Donahue the batter. Nice afternoon for baseball. Delivery on the way. Line shot. And take about a second baseman for the out. And that be it for the top of the first. So in the inning, no runs a hit and nobody left. We go to the bottom half of the frame. Andrew Kaczmarek will lead it off for the Glenbrook South Titans. And Ben Brecht on the mound. For a new trick. And foul off. A big 6'7.5 pitcher for the Trevians. Bunt foul. And a ball. And scooped it. And a one bounce. So the first, not going to be in time. And an infield single for Kaczmarek. And Jack Savransky, the batter. Second a bit strike. Squares the butt. And he got hit, but he got hit because his hand was on the bat and the ball hit the bat. hit both. That's a ball. Bottom of the first. And foul off to the left. And a runner took off. I don't know what that was. It's kind of wrong time to take off. I guess he thought the crack wasn't watching him. And it ended up as a little bunch single. Half swing single. So, second hit of the ball game. Billy Lagarakis, the batter. That side of ball. A whoopsie swing single. And foul off. By the pitch. So two on. And Alan Chen, the courtesy runner over there. And a strike on the outside corner. Strike one. Bottom of the first. Two on, one out. Breck checks the runners. Fall off. Swing and a miss. Strike. Strike three. And two down. Here's Ryan Morrison. That was Jordan Libman that struck out. Ryan Morrison, the batter. Again, the look around. There goes the runner. Here's the throw, and they got him on the tag. And we're done with the first inning. At the end of one, no score between New Trier and Glenbrook South. We'll be back with more here on the network.
This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Buzz driving is drunk driving. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
And we go to the top of the second inning. Ryan Eckery leading it off for the Trevians.
Eckery, Will McNulty, and Mike Hurley do up.
Pop a foul and
taken for the out by the third baseman. One away. Here's Will McNulty.
And a pitch high ball. Ball two. And ball three. strike. And scooped that foul back out of play. And ball four.
So McNulty aboard via the walk, and here's Mike Hurley.
Down to first, runner back. Inside a ball. The lock and load, and a line shot out towards center. Nice catch. And McNulty will have to retreat to first and tag up. So two down. And Liam O'Neill, the batter. So Liam O'Neill bats. And the first pitch is high and outside a ball to O'Neill. And high and away a ball. And high a ball. 3-0 on O'Neill.
Dylan Horvitz on deck.
And ball four.
So O'Neill aboard via the walk, two on and two out, and Dylan Horvitz the batter.
Top of the second. And straight. And scoop that fly ball. And that's going to get past the center fielder out in right center. Orbit's going to go into second with a stand-up double and two out. The runners were going, and two runs home. And courtesy runner for Horvitz is Carter Heisinger. Here's Eric Nicholas, and Nutrier on the board first, leading this one 2-0. Pitch is inside a ball. The runner at second. And the Trevians take an early lead here. They pitch and fouled away. Lock and load, pitch outside, ball. Number 9 in the Trevians batting order. Adam in straight. Ivan pitch. And strike three on the outside corner. So we're done with the top half of the second, but the Trevians get on the board first and lead this one 2-0. Ryan Morrison gets the leadoff here in the bottom half of the second. Swinging a miss strike. Morrison was at bat when Jack Zafransky was thrown out trying to steal, caught stealing. All right, outside a ball. And fouled off. Off to the right. And strike three. Caught him looking. One away. Benin Miller. Batter. And he fouls one off. They got a miss strike. 0-2. High and outside a ball. Strike three, caught him looking. So two down. And Simon Farber, the batter. Swinging a bit strike. Bends into his groove a little bit here at this inning. Pitches high ball. Strike on the inside corner. And fouled off. And strike three. Three up, three down. Struck out the side. At the end of two. It's 2-0, New Trier leading Glenbrook South. We'll be back.
The home of high school sports. This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Cheer for your team, not against your opponent. A message in the public interest. From the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
Top of the third inning. And
Dylan McGuire leading it off. McGuire, Matt Cann, and Kevin Donahue.
Top of the order, fouled off. McGuire. Low and outside of all. Department of Redundancy Department. And high pop-up, shallow right. Right fielder waiting, takes it.
One up, one down. Matt Cann, the batter.
And a ball. Tailed away, high and outside. They had to squeeze this ballpark in when they built it. And they have a very shallow right field with a screen-o fence high fence over there, right down the line. And low and outside of ball. The lightning detector is right across that little driveway from this baseball park. And ball four, can aboard via the walk. And Kevin Donahue, the batter. 1 year, right after they built this ballpark, I think. Maybe right before it, somewhere in that general time frame. The siren didn't go off, but everybody knew there was lightning. A lightning bolt actually hit that lightning detector and knocked it off the building here. No, the first runner back. High pop up foul. Catcher going over, has it. By the side of the dugout, you on deck circle, two down. And Ryan Eckray, the batter. Low and outside of ball. This is also the place where Chris Slashman, 2007 in the playoffs, first game of the playoffs, had a home run that practically broke a window in the hospital across the street. I mean, he got all of that shot. There's a fly ball out towards the screen. Oh, take it for the out. And the Trevians go quietly in the top half of the first. No runs, no hits. A walk and a man left. Go to the bottom half of the third. And leading it off is K.K. Copley. Facing Ben Breck, pitches low ball. The pitch, and that's outside a ball. In there for a strike. And fouled away. And swing and a miss. Strike three.
So Copley is the fifth victim for Ben Breck.
And Cameron Pauley, the batter. Here's a strike. The left-hander delivers up in the eye as a ball. And fouled away. And a high bounder, shortstop, bobble, throw, not in time.
And the error. And Andrew Kaczmarek, the batter.
That's low ball, ball one. Not a first, runner back. Swing and a miss. And on the change on the throw.
Missed it. Stolen base.
Kaczmarek, the batter. Runner at second. And swing and a miss, strike. High and outside a ball. Swing and a miss. Strike three.
Two down. Jack Safransky, the batter.
And pitch high ball. And high ball. Runner with a leadoff second. Bottom of the third. And the lock and load and a high fly ball. And it's coming a triangle shot. Drops in for the base hit. And nobody covered second. So Safransky gets credit for a double. And the run home. It's an unearned run. Billy Lagarakis, the batter. And it's 2-1. Pitches high a ball. Breck gets his side, the look back, and a ball. There's something, I don't know what it is, but there's something about a double look back or a multiple look back at the base runner. There's a strike. I find there's more balls than strikes on the subsequent throw by the pitcher. It's a ball. Hello. A wake-up call. Back to the screen. And the reach out by Breck over to first. And we're down with the third. At the end of three, it's 2-1 now. New Trier leading Glenbrook South. We'll be back.
This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Parents who host lose the most. Don't be a party to teenage drinking. A message in the public interest. From the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
Top of the fourth inning. And Will McNulty leading off for the Trevians. It's McNulty, Hurley, and Liam O'Neill due up. And first pitch inning, fly ball. Out towards left center, left fielder take it for the out. One up, one down. And Mike Hurley, the batter. So Hurley bats and takes a pitch high of ball. Heading to the halfway point of the ball game. There's a strike. Now the lock and load, low and outside a ball. To Hurley. And ball four. And Mike Hurley aboard via the walk. And Liam O'Neill, the batter. Dunner first, runner back. So I got a bit straight. Outside the ball. Line shot, a base hit up over the shortstop. And Hurley will stop at second. Now an error on the throw, and Hurley will go all the way to third. So runners at the corners for the Trevians, and Dylan Horvitz the batter. He sent a double to the gap in right center his first time up. And adds a base hit single this time. RBI. And another run home for the Trevians. They now lead 3-1. And again, Heisinger running over at first. Here's Eric Nicholas. Takes a pitch outside the ball. One out, another run in, two aboard. And they look around. The pitch. And that's high and tight a ball. In on the letters. And fly ball on the giddy up. Left fielder going back, reaches up, takes it for the out. And the tag, and over to third goes O'Neill. So runners at the corners with two down. And Dylan McGuire batting. Low and outside a ball. That one, low and outside the ball. The look over. And the pitch on the way instead to throw to third. And O'Neill back safely. Runners with the lead. And outside the ball. They'll make it a strike on the outside corner. John's a little slow today. Umpire John Corson. And a pitch low ball. And ball four, and the bases are loaded. And Matt Cam, the batter. Two out. And Trevians have all the bases covered. Strike. Ground ball. Second baseman has it. Over to first in time. And we're done with the top half of the fourth. Halfway home with the ball game. And the new Trier Trevians leading this one 3-1. And Jordan Libman leading it off. Fouled off. In there for a strike. Set to the outside. The pitch is out there for a ball. Four, five, and six to up for the Titans here in the bottom of the fourth. Now the pitch. And a foul ball. Outside a ball. Another one fouled off. To Libman. And high and outside a ball. Out of pitch and fall back. And ball four on inside. So runner aboard. And here's Ryan Morrison. Square to bunt, ball it up. Now he does bunt, back over, underhand flip, and one away. The sacrifice working, advancing Libman to second. Here's Medine Mila, I guess. Miller, Mila. I don't get pronunciation guides. Low and inside, a ball. Strike on the inside corner. Time called. And fouled away for a strike. And a ground ball, so a little roller. Second baseman over, got him. Nice charging throw. Two down. Here's Simon Farber. On the play, Libman to third. That's a ball. A little bit outside, I guess. Boy. pitch high, a ball. Breck wanted a new baseball, got it. High and tight. And ball four.
So, two on and two out, both via walks, and K.K. Copley the batter.
And ball gets away, pass ball, and a run home.
Unearned run,
but a run nonetheless, and it's a 3-2 ball game. Strike on the outside corner. Playoffs very close now. I pop up right to Breck. And we're done with the fourth in the end of four. It's New Trier 3 and Glenbrook South 2. And we'll be back with more.
This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Drive now, text later. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
Top of the batting order due up for the Trevians here in the fifth. 3, 4, and 5. Middle of the batting order. 3, 4, 5 due up.
Donahue, Acri, and Will McNulty.
Ball outside. And a ball inside to Kevin Donahue. And low outside, a ball. New pitcher on the mound for the Titans. And ground ball, third baseman.
One throw in time, one up, one down.
And Ryan Acri, the batter. And strike, strike one. And strike two. I think that was on the swing. And high and outside, a ball to the left fielder for the Trevians. And outside, a ball. Scooped in and fouled off. And low ball. Ground ball. Shortstop. Scoops it up over to first.
And there's two away. Here's Will McNulty. And he takes a strike. Strike one. McNulty walked and scored the first run of the ball game for the Trevians.
Back in the second, coming home on the double by Horvitz. Here's a strike.
Two out, nobody on.
And pitch high, a ball. And outside, a ball. And fly ball. Left fielder drifts over. And three up, three down for the Trevians in the top of the fifth. We go to the bottom half of the fifth, and the New Trier Trevians leading this one 3-2. And Cameron Pauley will lead it off. 9-1-2, due up for the Titans. Hit pitch high, a ball. Square to bunt. And the strike. And foul back. High and outside a ball. Fly ball. Everybody going to give chase. And a fantastic catch by Eric Nicholas. Wow. Great catch. One away. Andrew Kasmarek, the batter. Here's a strike. And a little pop-up. And a nice catch by Ryan Ackrey. Two down, and Jack Zafransky, the batter, and he fouls one off for a strike. Strike two. Zafransky's had Ben's number, single and a double. Although the single was a check swing, whoopsie, fisted thing down, right down the third base line. Here's another one of those. Fall off. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Boy, that was a wicked pitch. And we're done with five. At the end of five, it's 3-2. New Trier leading Glenbrook South. We'll be back.
You are watching the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Be supportive, not intrusive. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
Top of the sixth inning, and Mike Hurley laying it off for the New Trier Trevians. And in it for a strike. And outside the ball. And the count's gone blackjack, I believe, on Hurley. So I got a bit straight. And outside the ball. And ball four.
So Hurley aboard via the walk to lead off the inning. And Liam O'Neill, the batter.
The shortstop for the Trevians. Fake the runner. That's a balk, isn't it? No, I guess they didn't. And strike. I thought in a situation like that they had to throw, but I guess not. Time called. Now they're ready. And a bunt. It's going to do the job. Advance to the net of the sacrifice. 5-3 on the put out. And over to second goes Hurley. And here's Dylan Horvitz. Dylan 2-for-2 on the day. A double and a single. And a ball. Ball one. And pitch high, ball two. And ball three. And now they're just going to intentionally walk Corbett's. So two on. And Heisinger, the courtesy runner over there. So two on. One out. And Eric Nicholas, the batter. And that's a strike. Strike one. Throw back out to second. The ball gets away, but Hurley going to stay put out at second. Scooped in and right down the line, and that's going to drop in. Base hit. Everybody had to hold up, partly to find out where the ball was and partly to see if anybody could get out there and get to it. So bases are loaded. And top of the batting order, Dylan McGuire, the batter. Fouled off. Again, the Trevs have all the bases covered with runners. Infield pulled in, looking for play of the plate by the Titans. A little foul ball off the end of the bat. The nope of the bat. And straight up, coming back, and that's out of play. Dive call. Now McGuire steps back in. They lock and load outside a ball. Swinging a little ground ball. Knocked down, but nowhere to go with it. Infield single. And another run home for the Trevians. And here's Matt Cam, but the base is still loaded. And fouled off for a strike. Out of pitch. A little foul tip. Got a little pizza of it, skimmed it off back to the screen. And a pitch high, a ball. Runners being somewhat conservative on their leads off the bases. And a little foul tip. Can't got a little piece of it. They pitch, and a long fly ball. Back it goes, back and out of here. A grand slam home run for Matt Cann into the trees out in right field. And the Trevians with a five spot here in the top half of the sixth inning. Wow, what a blast. You got all of that one. Got out of here in a hurry. Solid shot into the trees in right field. Here's Kevin Donahue.
Takes a pitch outside a ball.
One out. And the Trevians have busted this game open.
Ball back.
And pitch low ball. Two now, favor of the New Trier. And scooped it, and that's going to be up over the head of the center fielder out there. And in the second is going to go Ryan Eckray with the double.
Or coming down, he'll rather make it with the double.
Ryan Eckray, the batter. Donahue with the double. Up over the head of the center fielder. And strike on the outside corner. Runner with lead off second. Throw out the second. And the ball gets away. It's an error. And over to third goes Zach Donahue. I nearly said it again. Donahue. And little swing and a whoopsie, almost swing. And a ball that tailed inside, now going outside with the ball. And scooped out and fouled away. Again, the infield in looking for a play at the plate.
Scooped away.
And that's a low walk. And high and outside a ball. To Eckrey. Swinging a ground ball through the pulled in infield. Base hit and another run home. Sixth run of the inning. And it is 9-2 now. Favor of the New Trier Trevians. The RBI single by Eckrey. And a pinch runner over there. And Francis Fay. Strike. Here's Will McNulty, ninth man to bat in the inning. Still only one out. There goes the runner and the throw, and they got him. That's a ball. And strike. And strike three. And that be it for the top half of the sixth. But the Trevians bust this one open, do some damage. Grand slam by Matt Cann. And the New Trier Trevians lead this one 9-2.
As we go to the bottom half of the frame. New pitcher on the mound for the New Trier Trevians.
And Ryan Eckrey.
That's the ball. Billy Lagarakis. 3, 4, and 5
due up for the Titans here in the bottom half of the sixth inning. And ground ball. That's going to get two for the base hit. Single.
The lead off the inning. Here's Jordan Libman. Courtesy of runner Alan Chin, throw to first. Runner back. Lagarakis, the catcher. Jordan Libman takes a pitch high, a ball. And high fly ball, shallow. And it, right fielder Hurley taking it for the out. One away. Ryan Morrison, the batter. And he takes a ball high in the ice. Ball one. And a little inside, a ball. 2-0. And fouled off, and the count's blackjack. Low and outside, a ball. 3-1. And fouled away. And the count's gone full. Ground ball. Through for the base hit. On the left side of the infield. So two out. And one out. And here's Noah Berthog. Berthog batting. For the, what have been the pitcher. The relief pitcher. But then, Milo. There's strike. Bottom of the sixth. And a high fly ball. Everybody going to give chase. Going to be center fielder Nicholas taking it for the out. Two away. And Simon Farber, the batter. And ground ball, shortstop. Underhand flip to second, just in time. But in time for the out. And we're done with the sixth inning. At the end of six, it's New Trier 9 and Glenbrook South 2. And we'll be back. The Metro Chicago Sports Network affiliates include New Trier Television, Comcast Northern Cook County, Highland Park Access in southeastern Lake and northeastern Cook County, AT&T UVerse, WOW, RCN Cable, and selected games on YouTube. Respect. Sportsmanship. Citizenship. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. We go to the seventh inning. New Trier leading this one 9-2. And leading it off for the Trevians, Mike Hurley. And first pitch inning gets a single. And here's Liam O'Neill. And he goes to bunt. The sacrifice is going to work. Move the runner along. And a runner at second. Here's Dylan Horvitz. And he has had a whale of a day here. A double, a single. Intentional walk. One run score. Batting for the fourth time in the ballgame. And a ball. Rodman to lead. And a pitch outside, a ball. ball.
And ball four. So Horvitz aboard yet again. All four times has been on base.
And got a courtesy runner in Anthony Kellerock. sorry. Calarco running over at first. Anthony Calarco.
And he's out now on the fielder's choice.
Or not fielder's choice. Misplay on the situation. On the fielder's choice, yes. Fielder's choice, that was Sean Duer. Here's Spencer Campbell. So, runner out at second, two out. And Spencer Campbell batting for Dylan McGuire here. And a ground ball. Foul. That all happened faster than I could keep up. And pitch high ball. Sean Duer batting for Eric Nicholas, grounding into a double play, or into a fielder's choice. Ground ball, shortstop, and again, the fielder's choice. And we're done with the top half of the seventh. Trevians leading it 9-2 as we go to the bottom half of the seventh inning. And K.K. Copley will lead it off for the Titans and takes the ball, ball one. Ball two. Ball three. Bottom of the batting order.
Copley, eighth man in the lineup, takes a strike. And another one foul back at us. That's, what, three or four today. And fouled off, and now ball four, and Copley aboard via the walk. And Cameron Pauly, the batter. And a high pop-up. Going to give chase, and it's going to be Nicholas taking it for the out. All over in left center.
One away.
Andrew Kaczmarek. Pitch high and outside the ball. And a line shot. That's going to be a base hit to right. And runner on his way to third. Here comes the throw. Not in time.
And runners at the corners. And Jack Safransky, the batter.
Two for three on the day. Takes a pitch inside a ball. And a strike on the outside corner. And foul off. Pitch high ball.
Runners at the corners.
Two out. Or one out. Ground ball. And the slow roller going to get through for the base hit. That'll bring home a run. And it's a 9-3 ball game here
here in the bottom of the seventh. And Billy Lagarakis, the batter. That's a ball. Kaczmarek at second, Safranski at first.
Ryan Akrayon in relief. Line shot right at McGuire over to second for the double play, and the ball game is all over. Trevians win this one 9-2 over the Glenbrook South Titans. We'll be back in just a moment to wrap this ball game up.
You are watching the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Drive at dusk, dawn, or night, make sure you turn on your lights. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Final word on this ball game for the new Trier Trevians. 9 runs, 10 hits, 1 error. They were struck out 2 times. They were walked 6. 7 left on base for the Trevians. For the Glenbrook South Titans, 3 runs, 7 hits, 2 errors. They were struck out 5 times, all 5 by Ben Breck. 2 walks, 6 left on base, and 1 stolen base for the Titans. So that'll do it for us for this ball game, first game of the home-home series between New Trier and Glenbrook South. Hope you enjoyed the broadcast. Stick around for more sports action here on the network. And we say, as always, thanks for watching, and so long, everybody.